So if we were going to look at what the Lightning have, now Nikita Kucherov joins the list, along with Ryan McDonough, as Eric just mentioned, of some really big extensions this offseason. And these are guys that don't start. This extension won't start until right now. This isn't other teams, other examples. But there's some big money going around the league right now, Billy.
They want to tie it up. And the big thing, too, Nikita Kucherov, if I'm going to tie a player up for 8 years, I want it done before the age of 30. Especially if you get it done after 30. Drew Doughty's an example. That's a contract that maybe in 8 years, we'll see what it looks like. But tying up Nikita Kucherov at a young age, you're going to get his best years, and he's going to continue to produce. That's a key for a franchise. And Tampa Bay, what they've did with this structure, getting the Kucherov, they know that they've got to sign him, they got to lock him up. And this is where I like what Steve Yzerman does. If you lock him up, then you know where you're at salary cap-wise. So not instead of waiting to sign Kucherov and then getting in a bind with Point or Yanni Gourde and all these other players, where do we go with him? Well, we've got our salary structure with all our key guys. Now where do we slot everyone else in? And that's where Steve Yzerman, to me, is brilliant.
Yeah.
To know with the cap space and the young players coming on board. They got some guys at Boris Kachuk, a young kid that's going to be good. I think Cal Foote, they mentioned Sergachev. So the cover's not bare as far as talent coming up to replace these players. So they're in a good situation. They do have some values that they can trade, but Steve Yzerman knows how to negotiate and manage his way around the cap, and I like getting these guys locked up so you know where you're going to be at in future.
Yeah, there's a reason that he was yet again up for General Manager of the Year this year, so the future certainly looks bright for the Tampa Bay Lightning.